Just a heads up for anyone hoping to take a swim today. North Park Pool is closed June 15th due to power loss. Settlers Cabin Wave Pool is also closed due to maintenance issues. You can find updates by following Allegheny County on Twitter. Katie Johnston for CBSN Pittsburgh.